Agent Raines, how would you like to give a colleague a ride home?
Why do you keep flirting with me?
Am I flirting with you?
You know I can't possibly go anywhere, so I keep doing it.
Maybe it's because I know I can't possibly go anywhere. Come on, give me a lift. I'll buy you an ice cream. Oh. No further obligation.
Oh, boy.
Wonderful romance between Renee Russo and Clint Eastwood.
It was fun to cut because, you know, Clint is another actor that often doesn't do the same thing twice and doesn't play the scene the same way twice.
He doesn't really learn his lines till the very last?
No, he never does. Because they, at the beginning of this film, they said, let's come up, Wolfgang said, you know, let's come and rehearse. Oh, no, said Clint, I'm not doing any rehearsing. I'll come in the morning and we'll run through it and then we'll shoot it. And that's what we did.
So if I'm here to court the feminist vote, what demographics do you represent?
See, white piano playing heterosexuals over the age of 50. They ain't a whole lot of us, but we do have a powerful lobby.
They're never eating ice cream at the same time. They never got their heads looking at each other at the same time. And to get the best performance out of it, which was the important thing in a scene like that, it was very complicated. And I see one or two little slips there, but I don't think, hopefully, the audience kind of notices.
You want a ride?
I don't think so. I like it here this time of day. I think I'll hang out.
Okay, well, thanks for the ice cream. See ya.
You're welcome.
And you get a lot of compliments about actually the timing of her looking back. And to you, it wasn't a difficult thing at all after doing the ice cream thing. This was
yes, but I spent a little time thinking about it.
It's what again an inherent rhythm and
yeah, just something you can't play.
Come on now, give me a little look, a little glance back. Give me that smug look and be on your way.
I never changed it, I don't think. I think I more or less did it like that and stuck. You know, did it several times and then left it.
Yeah.
Didn't go back in.
Well, Abe. Damn. Wish I could have been there for you, pal.